Commander, we have finally located a primary hive in the swamps of Typhon. We believe this hive houses a toxin pool that can supply us with the pure genetic sample we have been searching for. If you can secure a sample from this toxin pool, we'll be able to produce the weapon we need to destroy the hive fleet. This toxin sample may also allow us to counteract the poisons that are killing Captain Thule. Secure the toxin sample immediately, Commander. The fate of the entire sector depends on it. At the heart of the Tyranid Hive lies the reclamation pool. We must have a sample of this purified essence. With it, we may revive Captain Thule. With it, we may develop weapons against the Hive fleet itself.
Display. Collect the sample there.
Understood.
Tarkus awaiting repositioning.
Weapons ready.
Xenos.
Your Honor.
Tearing it down.
Was the last of them.
Expect more attacks.
Devastators. For Honor and the Emperor.
The chapter calls and we answer.
Brothers, we go. To war. Tyranid contact.
We have reached the toxin pool.
Commander, gather the sample at the pool's edge. This will allow us to prepare an antitoxin for Captain Thule.
Reposition. Let fly. No mercy for the misguided.
Tyranid warrior, keep it off the commander!
Tactical squad.
The sample. Our work is done. Make for the extraction point marked on the map.
Bombardment from a hive node. Destroy it!
This is Avitus.
Target eliminated.
Devastator's under enemy attack.
Hostile forces spotted.
Have it.
Taking position by the wall.
From the nest.
Best to destroy the rest of these nests, Commander.
We have engaged.
Tyrant and killed.
Come. Show me what passes for fury among your misbegotten.
Avatus under attack.
Under attack.
Target acknowledged.
Objective taken.
Our forward operations relay is under enemy attack.
For the Emperor!
Devastators under attack.
Rest not. There are some.
Concentrate fire!
He's going to charge.
charge.
Chapter's recruits stand ready. As ordered.
Your weapon has died. You are next.
Under attack.
The beast is gone.
And Captain Thule is with us again.
Is that you, Gabriel?
It is Thaddeus, Captain. Do you not recognize me?
The secrets of Cronus shall not pass my lips.
Captain Thule must rest now. His revival was a long and difficult process.
None can stop the crusade of the righteous.
Administering the antitoxin.
Powering the armature. Captain Thule, can you hear us?
Excellent work, Commander. Captain Thule's return could be the difference in our fight to save the Sector. It is good to see such a close friend and such a fierce warrior back from the dead. Even if he is confined to a dreadnought. Most importantly, the biotoxin sample you collected will allow us to develop a weapon with which to deal a killing blow against the High Fleet. But this weapon will avail us nothing if we cannot locate a critical weakness in the Hive fleet itself. Continue your efforts to recover the data from the Tech Priest's astronomic array on Typhon. We must also secure a manufacturing facility advanced enough to produce these new weapons. The only such facility in the Sector is Angel Forge on Meridian. Angelos out.
Thank you.
The orcs are preparing to assault one of our automated foundries, Commander. It is these foundries that allow us to rapidly redeploy and launch multiple strikes. You must repel the orc attack or the foundry will fall. The orcs will want the foundry for themselves, Commander. They will direct their attacks at the generators powering its automated systems.
They should direct their attacks at us. That would actually give them a chance to succeed.
Repositioning.
We need only a word.
Our weapons are ready. Orana and the Emperor.
Tactical Marines.
Thank you.
carcass awaiting orders. Remain
target acknowledged.
That smell.
Find us worthier opponents in the future.
Scout squad ready for orders.
This victory will long be remembered in the halls of glory.
Well done, Commander. Fortunately, the orcs did not manage to damage the foundry itself. These foundries are based on ancient technology that we do not fully understand. If they are damaged too badly, we cannot repair them, and they are lost forever.